Shall we begin?
Okay! Okay! Moon down! Fall! Gotcha!
Sweet ride!
Gotcha! Steam it back!
Fall before me!
Hither and yon!
Strike! Never!
Never!
What's our motto?
Never give up!
You'll rue the day I drew my blade.
Strike! Save the wolves!
Okay,
mow him down!
Okay,
mow
fail.
Crab omelets, Sophie.
Yes, crablets. I bet Richard gets to eat special royal crablets. Royal crablets?
Now, I'm afraid there's no such thing.
Royal crablets.
You wait,
royal
Sophie. Crablets. Let's royal all crablets. Calm down.
There's the illusion of the girl and then Lambda. Could that mean that Lambda... Are you thinking about something? I'm wondering about this Lambda thing that was in the records. I'd like to know too.
Maybe touching you will help us figure it out.
Really? I guess we could try.
Don't listen to her. She's lying, Sophie.
Nothing so far.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm touching me.
She found a loophole to my logic.
There should be a device here that lets us exit from the ruins into Wallbridge above us.
Okay, let's go find it. I can't lose! Huh?
Strike! Phantom Wolf! Now!
Okay!
No.
Moon down! Break! You won't live to regret!
Freeze! Freeze!
No!
Freeze! Freeze!
Imbue the light of life!
Draw! Moon down! Moon down!
Never!
Fall!
No one can stand before my blade!
Before we enter Wallbridge, let's go over the plan one more time. Wall Bridge is divided into northern and southern sections, each with a bridge that operates independently. Our ultimate goal is to lower the South Bridge and open the gate there. However, if we can raise the North Bridge, it will cut off my uncle's reinforcements. I'd like to deal with both bridges while we're there. Once we're inside, our first priority will be to raise the North Bridge. After my uncle's forces are cut off, we'll proceed to lower the South Bridge. Understood? Good. Pascal, if you'd be so kind as to activate the device.
Sure, I'll just give it the old chunk chunk, and then bam! Easy peasy nut.
Are we inside Wall Bridge?
Yes, and we are likely surrounded by my uncle's men, so we should move with purpose. Let's make for the mechanism that controls the North Bridge.
We have visitors!
Richard, are you wounded?
No, just frightened is all. Whether they're traitors or not, I'm still raising arms against my own people. It pains me to think of it.
You don't need to suffer like this, Richard. All of your fear and doubt, let me bear it for you. That's why I'm by your side, after all. I need you to keep on. That's the only way I can be saved.
How will that save you?
Being your sword is a kind of salvation. I don't have a place in this world, but your hope gives me hope.
In that case, Asbel, let's continue on.
You got it.
Hostiles!
No okay.
Sometimes I can't help but envy you, Pascal.
Forgive me, Your Majesty. I hadn't realized.
No, I didn't mean that I wanted your staff.
Miles.
Okay, move down!
That one was for the lady next door.
Let's do this!
Come,
You were great, Pascal. Oh, you finally realized my greatness? Let's celebrate with a high five! Huh? Let's go! Flames and flames!
You thought to stop us?
Sweet! The North Branch is up!
So far, so good. Now we just have to activate the south bridge.
Once it's lowered, we can open the gate. But the control room for the gate is locked, and the key is in the central tower.
Styles.
Okay, freeze!
Moon Dash! Moon
Dash!
Moon Dash! Now! Okay, freeze! Freeze! Moon Dash! Crap! Break!
I'll keep on getting stronger. Let's do this!
Strong Splash!
Hold down! Nice, Richard. That was impressive.
Well, I'm nowhere near your level, Asbel.
We have visitors!
Away with you, pests! Game on!
I think that's all of them.
Look, the key. Once we have this...
Someone's here.
What? Richard! Richard!
Oh, no!
I did it! I killed the prince! Sophie! Pascal! Grab him! He'll call reinforcements! Come on! Just hang in there! Stay with me!
You filth.
Richard?
Sorry, Aspel. I didn't mean to say that.
Are you okay? Is it your chest?
It'll be okay. Let's just hurry to the South Bridge. We have the key now.
Yeah, okay, but what about your wound?
I'm all right. He barely struck me. It's nothing to worry about.
Nothing? But I saw how deep it was.
He's right! He actually looks just fine.
He was bleeding like crazy.
All right. That's enough, Aspel. Open the gate already.
Right. Got it.
Thank you.
All right, the south bridge is down.
Be careful, everyone! Pascal, what's an airhead?
Someone who's so smart, they can control air with their mind.
Wow, you're amazing.